Video sponsored by World of Warships. Hello mortals. Our universe is full of exciting stuff. Planets, stars, neutron stars, black holes, you, and the list goes on. Stars subsequently are further divided into dwarf, main sequence, super, and hypergiants. But aside from their difference in volume and luminosity, most of their lifespan looks kinda the same. Form, exist, do nothing, exist for a little longer, expand, and explode or quietly extinguish. Somewhat boring. This is why today we'll look over some of the more exotic types of hypothetical stars in the universe. Boson stars, aka invisible stars. As the name implies, they are made up of bosonic particles, which as a refresher, are particles that can occupy the same space at the same time. Fermions, on the other hand, cannot. Fermions also make up most of what you can see around you. But these boson stars would require a special type of particles, which scientists call axons. If a normal star emanates light due to its internal pressure and nuclear fusion, a boson star, because of the nature of the axons, would be transparent and therefore invisible. But because of its extreme gravity, it would distort space-time around similarly to a black hole. As it would be transparent, any matter falling inside would still be visible. If they existed, they most likely did in the primordial eras of the Big Bang. Boson stars are also a candidate for dark matter, which makes up 25% of the mass of our universe, as they could be surrounding galaxies but be near impossible to detect. And by the way, they would be donut-shaped in case they are rotating. Because science. Who is there? Oh, it's the Skynet Army, and they want to introduce you to our sponsor that made this video possible. World of Warships is a free-to-play PC game with over 30 million players worldwide, in which you can command some of history's most iconic war vessels to dominate the ocean. The game offers more than 300 warship models divided into several types, such as destroyers, cruisers, battleships and carriers, each of them with their own mechanics and gameplay. Use torpedoes, anti-aircraft guns, penetration bullets, or go as far as executing airstrikes on your enemies. Download the game from the link in the description and during the registration use the code READY4BATTLE2020 to get for free 700 doubloons, 1 million credits, 7 days premium account, premium ship USS Charleston with Stars and Stripes camouflage, and the premium Japanese ship Ishizuchi. See you there. Returning to our exotic stars, how about a star that has a black hole at its core? Say hello to the quasi-star. An object much bigger than any currently existing star. It could have existed, once again, in the early stages of the universe, when massive protostars were able to form thanks to the huge amounts of gas available at the time. At the end of its lifetime, the core of the protostar would go supernova, but because of its colossal size, the outer layers would absorb the energy without being blown away. The recently exploded core would become a black hole, and would start to consume the star from the inside out. If a regular star counteracts the gravitational pressure through nuclear fusion, then a quasi-star's energy would come from the infalling matter inside the central black hole. This would create an equilibrium and allow the star to live for a maximum of 7 million years, after it would be entirely consumed by its central black hole. But in this period, they would outshine entire galaxies. They are also an explanation to the origin of the current supermassive black holes. Next up, Planck stars. Take regular black holes. Currently, scientists have a few issues with them, such as the infinite density and zero volume of the singularity, or the information paradox, that says that all matter that falls inside the black hole is deleted from the outside universe, thus the information gets lost. Now if the loop quantum gravity theory is correct, then a collapsing star, when reaching the Planck volume, would be stopped from further collapse by the repulsive force derived from Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. Once at that point, the repulsive force would overcome gravity and would launch everything back outside, as a big bounce. But because of the insane time dilation caused by the extreme gravity, to an outside observer, the Planck star would look stationary. Even if the collapse and the expansion would happen in an instant from the inside perspective, it would take approximately 14 billion years for someone looking outside. So only about now should we start to notice the primordial black holes from the beginning of the universe exploding. Also, since none of the material falling into the center would be lost, that would solve the information paradox. Now how about we travel into the very far future of the universe. After about 10 to the power 1500 years, if protons do not decay into smaller particles, then we would have something known as iron stars. Because of its stability, all atoms would become iron 56 isotopes through quantum tunneling. With time, these atoms would clump up together to form these cold spheres of iron. This would happen much later even than the death of the last black hole. But iron stars would still not be immortal. After this incomprehensible amount of time, iron stars would still collapse into black holes through quantum tunneling, and after those evaporate as well, the universe will remain a truly dark place. But not forever. Remember that the void is never truly empty. There are always virtual particles appearing from nothing and disappearing into the nothingness just as quickly. And if there's a sudden drop of local entropy, a new Big Bang could take place, something estimated to happen in 10 to the power 10 to the power 10 to the power 56 years. Even if that has a very small probability of taking place, remember the saying, given enough time, everything that can happen will happen an infinite amount of times. You, your life, all those happy moments, and the bad ones, will repeat themselves, over and over again. And so will everything that could have happened but didn't. That is if you won't break the infinite cycle, if that is at all possible, and exit this universe. Who knows, what lies further?